Hey, what books do you read to get yourself excited to go outside? My choice is Walden by Thoreau. Excellent book. I've read it many times. Pilgrim at Tinker Creek, many listeners suggested, by Annie Dillard. Born to Run by Christopher McDougall. Mary Oliver, Upstream. This is a book I really like. And this is a hilarious, great book, A Walk in the Woods by Bill Bryson. What books do you read to get yourself excited to go outside for 23 and 23 or anytime?